I've knocked, and no one will answer the door. I wonder if this really is an empty house. No, it can't be. There's a table laid for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. What a tiny table, and what tiny plates and dishes. It's like a doll's dinner set. This must be a children's house. Oh dear. I wish they'd come home. I'm so hungry. Is there anything to eat on the table? Oh yes, bread, butter, milk. Then I must have some now. And when the people of the house come home, I'm sure they'll forgive me when I tell them I've been 2 days and nights wandering in the forest with nothing to eat but nuts and blackberries. I don't call this glass very clean. It's all sticky finger marks outside. And the water tastes of stale tea leaves and lime juice mix. And look at the plate. It's grimed. And the dust on the table. I can write my name on it with my finger. Oh dear. I'm dreadfully tired. I think I'll just sit down, and when the people of the house come home, I'll explain to them.